do recognize is end of the day, we're all very tired, I mean, you see it in your faces, you had a very fruitful, hard day and you're tired, you want to actually get some rest. So I would promise you that I will not speak more than 1 hour.
Negotiated to by those who stood for justice, for those who said, we don't want this. Muslim, Christian, Jews, all uniting and saying, enough is enough. We don't want a state that goes. The time is a state that tries to protect itself through hook and crook, trying to create a demography which is oppressing everybody else and creating havoc on this earth. Brothers and sisters, I will not go on more. I know tomorrow there is an opportunity to look and see what should be the solution. And inshallah, we will make a contribution then. And as I said, I feel that you're all very tired. But let us be confident. All of us, we are standing on part of haq and truth and justice. We need to be confident. The ones